Coming up first on part two, Oscar takes on Wonder Woman. Both women want to be at the pay-per-view. Will they both get there? Will one get there? Will either of them get there? We'll soon find out. Here she comes. Or is it they? Then. One of my favourites on the roster. Oscar! Seems quite a favourite with the crowd too. Toughest competitors on the roster. I'm looking forward to this.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few. Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown. If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career,
but her accolades keep on growing. Let's see. One of the favourites here, spending a few BMP matches too.
Here's
you can hear that pop.
Knows the value of respect at every show. This one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
Oh, I think she's really nice. She always gives it the best. And she always shows us a little bit of minge at this bit. Flip it over, girl.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
I nearly done my Alan Partridge. Ooh, impression then. I need Chadzy to do that.
And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael, and no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
And with Asuka, besides that quick, hard-hitting offense, you never quite know what to expect from her.
Look out!
Impact missile dropkick!
She's able to get out of the way. Roundhouse kick! The Empress taking charge.
And Asuka is carefully calculating every movement.
What's coming next? Suplex! Very nice. Things taking a turn for her now. Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Oh my gosh! Four!
Asuka often uses a frantic pace of offense in the ring. Those overwhelming attacks can throw some of her opponents off their game immediately. Can it, Cole?
Thus, you need to control the pace against Asuka.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. This will win the match. It's doing a lot of damage in the...
It wasn't fancy, but they're free. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Getting back into the ring. Suplex.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
cutting her off there. Smart strategy. Big knee to the midsection. Armbar. Just stretching out. And will this be it? Fends off the three count.
No celebrations yet. Asuka with those unorthodox mannerisms of hers. On the way to make entertainment.
Used every ounce of fury she has with that move. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Oh, insulting. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock, sir.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Asuka retaliates.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh no, 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 no.
Oh yes! Is it enough?
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end. Could she finally put this away?
Oh, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
Not done.
And it looks like Asuka's opponent didn't see.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now. Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. She turns it right around with a counter. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh my goodness! Asuka's tangled in.
Split wing shot. With this move, will that stop Asuka? Can't end it.
Late in the match, but somehow the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Position.
Oh, ow!
Oof. Asuka really came out on the wrong end of that exchange.
A sudden turn of events forcing the Empress to scramble for an answer.
Takedown! Helicopter spin!
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
We don't often see Asuka in this position.
Excellent job control.
Look out! Uh-oh, uh-oh. That's a free throw. Off guitar.
Congratulations. What a win.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
It's not hard to get done by Oscar. She's done a brilliant job there. She must be so proud. And earned her way to a shot or a fight at the next main event coming up at the weekend.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
I wonder who she's going to take on. Maybe we might have to stick her in a three-way match. Ooh, a three-way with Wonder Woman. I'll leave you on that thought while we head off to the next match. As usual on Strike, Vendetta champion Volksbuster puts his belt up. I think it will be a bit different with the All-Atlantic belt at the weekend. That's the big one. But tonight, he's going to defend it again against Jinder Mahal. And tonight, a previous champion, he's won the APGW title before. But tonight, he's coming in as former champion to take on Volksbuster. It's one fall and one submission. Just beat us at cricket, probably. And he's taking on Volks.
Well, a modern day Maharaja looking as prideful as ever. With good reason, and show a little respect, Saxton. Jinder has fans all over the globe. Apparently, none of them are here. Well, Jinder's absolutely beloved in his homeland. Well, listen, he wants to give him something to celebrate.
Yeah. But we got Volks in the house. Who can't want him to win? Tony the Animal Alpha. Yeah, I've had enough of you, mate. I'm here for Volks.
The title collector is here.
Our wonderful champion. Two of them lovely belts. Will he lose one tonight? And will he lose one at the weekend? Or will he keep them both? One of the favourite champions here on APGW. And I really like that All Atlantic title. One day, I'll own that. If I move over to Strike.
The training and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment. In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double due.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Of course he is. He loves it. He just wants to fight. And that's what he does. Skills all around the ring. He's got the high flying, he's got a bit of power. He can punch, and he's technical. What more do you want? In the blue corner, we bring to you Jinder Mahal, previous champion and looking to be one again. And here we are, the man of the moment. He can't stop winning. It's our man all the way from London, the Italian Stallion, Volksbuster.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
Look at that. Maybe to be called the Volksbuster belt. I want a clean fight. No argy-bargy. Come on, lads. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Straight to the cranium. Oh, no. Stun gun. Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
He foiled that attempt.
DDT.
Wrenching the arm. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Neckbreaker!
No!
The slingshot sent Tom to the outside.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Jinder Mahal has shaped himself into a true physical powerhouse. How do you deal with his raw strength?
Fight smarter than Jinder, not harder. Soften Jinder up while keeping yourself out of his reach. Once he's worn out, his power game will be depleted.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Two-hand shot. Jinder's hopes are wavering.
I like these smart attacks. Where he caught her by the champ. This could be a tipping point in this match.
Mahal felt that coming. Oh, what impact by the modern-day Maharaja. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, no.
World's strongest flag. The challenger not looking good right now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Look out! Reverse on Mahal.
Wrenching the arm.
Well,
Jinder Mahal has certainly seen better days.
Jinder's getting up and has no idea what's coming his way.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love that.
Step through.
Stop.
The champ will stay champ.
Two.
And the champ retains.
Oh, a veritably victorious and violent victory from
Volksbuster. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Brilliantly done. Got a bit of a slap, but he showed him his boss. It's going to be tougher at the weekend, but for now, take your bow. Here's your champion, the man from Sicily. It's the one and only Volksbuster.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Congratulations, brother. I'm so happy for you. Let's crack on, because we got the main event to come. It's your APGW Thursday Strike main event. Oh yes, and what a good one it is for you. Four awesome YouTubers, well, one of them ain't, taking on each other in a Falls Count Anywhere match. We've got Kent Hovind, Dr. Dino, the not-so-clever creationist. Everybody's favourite, Simon Miller from What Culture Wrestling. Another wonderful and millions of subscribers and watchers, Charlie, Voice Critical, Penguin Zero. And one of my favourite flat-earth debunkers, MC Toon. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Let's go. Dr. Dino in first. Is he gonna evangelize you? Will you end up Christian by the end of this fight? I doubt it. Evolution is right, mate. I'm sorry. The facts don't lie.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE. About to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
It's going to be hard for him. But if he's got Jesus on his side, he might do it. Charlie. He's got to be a favorite for this match.
He's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
There's two people that have been nice to him. Count yourself lucky. It always gets to me. Ooh, it's not like Charlie, he's usually so nice. Maybe he just spotted Sneaker.
Yeah! Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, he's gonna use that anger against his opposition.
Nah, he's always got a smile on his face. And he's definitely ready for this. Oh, yes. Simon Miller, what culture favourite? He's a wrestler and a wrestling fan.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He's a face and a heel. He can do it all. And we love watching him. Let's see if he can get a win. Because he doesn't that often, to be honest. Only when he's a heel. All the way from space, he's come down to visit. It's MC Toon, come to debunk the fluffs.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
I think he is, and maybe he'll even prove the laws of gravity. He's certainly ready to fly.
Every single fatal four-way match has its own flavor, Corey, and that means you have to adopt whatever strategy is going to help you in that particular match.
True words, Michael.
I've seen some fatal four-ways, but it's best to join forces against an especially intimidating foe.
But even so, that doesn't always guarantee the biggest threat becoming a non-factor.
But my point is, even if it doesn't work, sometimes you have to join forces with an opponent to even have a chance of it.
We'll see if that's the case as this fatal four-way unfolds. Yeah.
Something up with the pin technique.
Kicks to the face.
Great, turn your lights out.
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Take on the world right now.
Off into the pin. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Ooh, avoided the attack with an empty chop block.
He just barely stopped it. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no. That suplex. Heads out. He has all the time he wants.
Situation. Oh, for a European arm breaker.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Turned that way around.
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Amateur takedown. All the way over. He returns to the ring. Setting up for something here.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Taking this to the floor. Driven into the barricade. Oh, what a headbutt. He's struggling a bit here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card. This could be it.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. He takes control.
See, he is feeling it now.
Well, look at this power. It's on hold. Look at that. breaks the pin.
Slips out of the way.
Oh, my right. And some attitude behind it. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And it was a successful build offense with that move.
Quick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin. And big time power.
A much needed big move.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Clothesline. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? What's this?
I'd expect him or Charlie too, well, to be honest.
Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
It was nice to see MC Tony fight and not be a manager, though. I'm sure he'll turn up to support FTFE at the weekend, though. But for now, what a great win, and congratulations to you, sir.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner, pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way. A top-to-bottom, action-packed match
knocked them all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.
Well, he did have to use the steps, which is very unlike him when he's in his face mode. But never mind, Simon Miller won. This is it from Strike for the Week. I'll see you at the weekend for your special event. Thanks for watching. You take care, y'all.